What happens? Time warp. Ever wonder what happens after hours in the time warp lab?
Later. Good time. See ya.
All those cameras sitting around, leftover explosives, and things that cry out to be exploded. Someone could easily get inspired. Someone like Oak Jeff, for instance.
Most people do everything they can to avoid breaking a wine glass, but at Time Warp, we do just the opposite. Today, we're going to use a firecracker to break the wine glass. And as always, eye protection. Fire in the hole.
Our cameras show that while the explosion does lift the wine glass off the stand, there's no breakage. The explosive forces are able to escape out of the top of the glass.
Let's see how much things change just by putting some sand inside. Fire in the hole!
The explosion easily forces the sand out and at the same time pushes the glass down. The downward force compresses it like a spring and shoots it skyward, but again, without breaking. So let's exchange the sand for a liquid.
A lot of people might be worried about a fly in the Chardonnay, but I think a firecracker is going to be a little more extreme. Fire in the hole.
The wine makes it difficult to radiate the energy upward. So it's radiated more equally in all directions. At 100,000 frames per second, you can see the downward force compress the stem with such violence that it shatters in a shockwave of cascading internal explosions. The art of the explosion, what we're trying to say, oh boy.
It's the miracle of spring forces.
Bingo.